441 is... You're Ava?
No, I'm Ava!
This is Ava. Six. And Alana, please say hi.
Hi!
We're about to go to a birthday party. I'm very proud of myself because it's snowing and I can use any excuse not to do anything because I am famous for manipulating my mind and going, it's snowing, you can't, this is a hazard. You can't drive with the kids, that's unsafe. Don't go to a party. But I didn't. I let the Lord strengthen me and I can do all things through Christ. So now I'm here at this party when it was snowing, but legit. I'm in premarital classes now with J. Rao. A lot of people thought we were married because we pretty much act like we're married, but we're doing it legit. What? Doing it legit. Classes, and that has been a doozy, you guys. Anything and everything that has been buried down, just fair warning, will come up through marriage. Anything that gets on your nerves about him or her will come up. So we're in the process of doing that. I'm really excited and nervous. I tried on wedding dresses. That was fun.
That was so fun.
That was super fun. So I will insert
wedding.
Yeah, they were my wedding. They were my crew. I'll insert footage of us trying on wedding stuff. Yeah. And Daddy went with us, and that was really good.
I think this is like the fifth dress we have taken, guys. And it looks cool. Just comment down below what you guys think of this dress.
Do you think it's too?
And look at the mirror. Hi. Hi, everyone. Okay, so yeah. Mom.
You think it'd be too much for Pastor Karen?
Daddy, what do you think about this dress?
I heard the knot.com is a good place to start for all the women that are trying to who started to get married. Where did you even start? I haven't a clue. I have no clue on what kind of theme I'm going for. The third dress, this dress right here, I'll put it up here, whatever, here. Do you see it? I think that one is really, really nice for me. I like that one because it's simple. It's still a toss up on are we gonna have where we're going to have the wedding, but I think it's really still going to be a small intimate wedding because funds.
One of the windows.
So that I think it's a good time that I start vlogging because you guys could be my outlet when I'm feeling anxiety and anxious. And you guys walked us through the house thing. You guys were all through the house thing, so it would be really ignorant not to walk through this other. Are you licking the window? Millions of people just saw you be totes disgusting. Don't drink my soda. Don't want kid spit. Ride or die that y'all have been with me in the trenches. Y'all was in there with me when I was in that one bedroom one bedroom room with all my kids, J-Rell, all my stuff. He was there when we lost our apartment. He was there when we had to move in with his mother. Y'all was there when we got our place. And to get to the other side and stop vlogging is an injustice. And also to get to act like you get into the land of Canaan and act like you ain't got no issues. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, as soon as we got into the land of Canaan, when I'm talking about all the Shittites and the Ishiites and all the ites came out, It went down for real. Stuff. J-Rell popped his patella tendon and then it just went on for there. I got new diagnoses with my mental health. It got better, then it got worse, and it got better, then it got worse. You guys, now I'm excited. Their godmother is getting married too. So we're helping plan her situation and it's going to be so great. So much going on. And now I have an outlet to talk to. Maybe now I have an outlet to talk to. My face will stop breaking out and I'll stop growing hair like I'm some type of man child. Come on, let's go. Be nice. Go inside. Don't stop and don't eat the snow off the ground. It's dirty.
No, say excuse me. Ask, can you hold Hattie?
Yeah, God works it out. See how you want to share with my kid? God got you. Go ahead, Daddy's watching. Hey, kid, back up. Twice. She did it. I'm gonna send it to Dad.
Can we call Daddy, Mommy?
I just talked to him. He knows you're here. I talked to Daddy. He knows you're here. Oh my goodness, be careful. Yes, try again. Let's see. Two in a row. Let's see if she can do it.
I can't get off you.
One more. One more.
I can't get off you.
Free low. Go.
If I get stuck in this tunnel, you guys know that I'm at. What is the name of this establishment?
Just go down the steps.
Oh, no. Non-scale victory. I didn't get stuck. I went down the tube and I didn't get stuck. Can you see it? Non-scale victory.
So I hope I get this out. I just don't want to cry, but I just thank God. It's so amazing. When I first started YouTube, this was before I really started my spiritual journey, I just was a stay-at-home mom of three little kids, and I was secluded in the house, and I really didn't have anybody to talk to, an adult-wise, because I just had a bunch of babies with me. And I started to watch Colin and Katie, and they're YouTubers, and I would go on there because their love story was so authentic and so amazing, and it would just bring this smile to me. They were like my friends. Like, instead of having real friends, I would just watch them. And so today I started to see people posting. I'm from Colin and Katie, and I went to go look, and Katie shout out my channel and actually put a link in and said that something that I said inspired her. And it's just so funny how God works. At that time, I was a really small YouTuber, only had like maybe 100 subscribers, and I would watch Colin and Katie and I would just laugh and joke, and I probably had postpartum depression. I was totally sad, had kids all over me, hiding under the cover, watching Colin do all types of crazy target ball things where he would dress up and Katie just go along with the flow. And I was like at the saddest moment in my life, and I never in a million years thought I would be this woman that I am now. And even though we all have our trials and tribulations, I will say it again, please don't give up on yourself. You don't know who God is blessing you to become in your testimony. It's your testimony that's going to bless somebody. So even though you're in a dark moment right now, people are watching you, and you're going to bless somebody by something you said. I had no idea. I wouldn't even thought something I said could even affect this woman. Please, please keep fighting and keep walking in your calling.